need you to state your name and spell it for the editor, please.
Hi, I'm Debbie Britt Hay, D-E-B-B-I-E. Last name is B as in boy, R-I-T-T hyphen H-A-Y.
Okay, and the filming that we're going to use and do we have your permission to use this footage and your daughter's, how old are you?
I'm 16.
Yes, and your daughter's footage for this film in any usage, likeness, throughout the universe, for all perpetuality, blah, blah, blah.
Not exclusively, yes.
According to Kurt.
I'll just hit him upside the head if he uses it in the wrong way, so, you know.
Yeah. So that's a yes?
That's a yes.
Okay. Please proceed.
Hi, my name is Debbie. I'm an author, I'm an actress, and I'm a mom. I'm the mother of one beautiful daughter. Yep. Hi, my name's Debbie. And Kurt just walked in the room.
Okay.
So the guy's being announced.
Good timing. It's you, Kurt.
Yeah. I was walking in the room because I was waiting for. Hi, my name's Debbie. Hi, Debbie.
Hi.
Good
nice
to see
to meet you.
Those are good colors for you.
Thank you. Glad you approve.
Almost as much as you approve of my tweeting.
We'll discuss that later.
Yeah. Debbie is.
We're focused here.
Yeah.
Before we lose our thought.
We're not going to lose our thought. Hi.
Hi.
So, this is our social media goddess. If you have any problem with our social media.
He did it. Because what I post, you won't have a problem with. He's the one. Troublemaker.
Right. Breaking all the rules.
Troublemaker.
Mm-hmm. Breaking the rules.
Right there.
And so, what I just wanted to say, since we break rules. Anyway.
Hey, wait. I got to ask a question. Get together, go a little bit that way. I got a question for you guys.
Okay.
What are the two of you going to do to save the rainforest?
Okay, we'll answer.
Stop him from tweeting stupid things.
All of those tweets, we're acknowledging everyone who were early followers of the site.
Then we'll do that properly.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, you fail. A public spanking on video.
This is again.
Where's your cap?
Where's your cap?
I don't know. Where'd you put my cap?
It's on the chair.
It should be in the trash can, because that's where those caps belong. Oh. In the trash can.
See, it's throwing away caps like this?
Trash can. That's where they belong.
Yeah.
Not in our waterways.
Yeah, and not throwing at people either like that. They're not for games. And if you use them for games, then pick up your toys when you're done and put them away in your own box.
Yes.
Or something like that. So, listen, we're doing this film about the rainforest, in case you hadn't heard. You probably have, since that's why you're here. And I've gotten a bunch of friends together, and we've done something that's never been done in Hollywood before. We had no script. We had no budget. But we somehow have spent a lot of money on this thing. And we need your help, because the bank of Uncle Kurt at some point has to stop. Besides, it's not my responsibility to save the whole world by myself.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, hi. My name is Jesus. No, I'm kidding. I'm just kidding. What I am here to say is serious. The planet is about to end if you don't do your part. So dig through this site, find every reason we're wrong, and then let us know. But come to us with proof, because we're coming to you with evidence. And our evidence is irrefutable. There's one rhino left in existence, a white male rhino, because so many of you have them on your walls now, the tusk. Aren't they nice? Problem is, when that guy's gone, so is the whole thing. Extinction means gone forever. And extinction means we're doing that to life forms on planet Earth at the rates of hundreds and thousands a day and a year, depending on whose math you use. Did I miss anything?
Lots of things.
Oh.
But you know what? If you do your research, you'll find those things and you'll see what's important.
And besides, if you believe everybody else's propaganda, then don't believe ours, because this isn't propaganda. Because we've been told by the UN and others not to tell you the truth. So that's exactly what we're going to do. Thanks for joining me today.
Thanks for having me.
Let's do this thing. Okay, so that's a bumper you can put on the web. Okay. And now can you slate your name as I throw shit in the studio?
Take a step that way from me.
I already slated my name. We're way past that.
Way beyond that.
Oh, you're done slating?
We're done slating.
Yes. Okay. Now your standalone promo for the PSA part, and then standalone promo like the Alto Reed piece. So you got two sections on the site with you as well.
Yeah, I'm going to do the first one first because I have it in, or the second one first because I have it in my brain.
Whatever. I don't want to mess that up. Because I know I'll get tweeted on that one.
Stand by.
Shout out to Kurt.
And
Chat snot, is that what you call it?
Snapchat. Let him pick whatever it is so he doesn't find it. Don't tell him.
Okay, light of the set, please.
Do we have speed?
Speed.
Hi, I'm Debbie. I'm an actress, I'm a writer, and I'm a mom. And my one daughter is a cancer survivor. Now, the rainforests are all across the world. So what does that mean to us? What it means to me is that one of those rainforests produced a drug named vincristine. Vincristine was paramount in saving my daughter's life. The United States Cancer Society has determined that there are 3,000 plants currently coming from our rainforests that are now being utilized in the fight against cancer. Only 2% of the world's rainforests have been explored and their species identified. So think about that. 3,000 cancer-fighting drugs coming from just 2% of our rainforests. That leaves 98% of our rainforests unexplored. And all of the treasures and medicinal properties they may have, yet undiscovered. So what happens if big business comes in and chops down all those trees? We may never find the cure for breast cancer. Why? Because somebody had to line their pockets with a few dollars when they easily could have planted trees of their own making to chop down themselves. Why use a resource that is literally thousands of years old and home to millions of undiscovered species simply for a piece of wood? Does it make sense to you? Doesn't make sense to me. There are over 150,000 people per year diagnosed with leukemia and lymphoma, just two specific forms of cancer. Vincristine, again, came from the periwinkle in South America, is the prominent drug in treating those two types of cancers. One drug, 150,000 people a year. You do the math. You see what kind of impact this deforestation is causing. Not only to the people who live in Indonesia and South America and the other places where the rainforests are predominant, but to us right here in the United States. I know that you know someone who's been affected by cancer. I'm positive, because cancer is rampant in the United States and the world today. Imagine if that one person or two people or 10 people that you know didn't get the drug they needed to save their life because of a tree. One tree that was chopped down for the sake of making a piece of wood. What's the price of someone's life? Make a difference. Do something.
Okay, so that's your 2-3.
Keep going. Just do the tag. Do the close with the.
Can I direct my shoe, please?
I'm sorry.
Please, this is my shoe.
I'm sorry.
Thank you. That was 2-30.
Okay.
So that's your movie trailer epic version. Thank you, Elton John. Which I wanted that. Now I need about 90 and a 60, a 30, a 50. Or we'll chop from that.
Yeah, I was going to say, why don't we just do a 90 and chop down?
Do you want me to just chop her out of that? Or do you want to do an old version and maybe say about save my daughter and she pops on and that can be an old version of the shorter version with her just, hi, mom.
Yeah, or invite her in, yeah.
Or not. Does that work for you?
I'm sitting here.
Why don't I do like a quick 90 version and throw it to the website and then do a quick version with her?
Whatever. And that way, television stations, radio can download the audio, video, news, and we'll make it available to whoever wants the media.
Okay.
Thank you.
Do you want the same beginning and just cut the middle?
I want you to be total raw. Total ad lib.
I don't want to be it raw, trust me.
Sound reversed. I don't want it to sound
that way.
Like the same script. I want it to be...
I don't have a script. It's all off the top of my head.
Right, but if you try
it's just researched.
The same open, it's going to sound scripted.
Okay.
If you say it the way it feels, make it normal. Just say it like you're telling me right now. You're telling me what? Sit down carefully. Okay.
That added an awesome sound effect. Gave me wonderful motivation.
That orgasmic sound of me squealing like a pig?
That wasn't what crossed my mind, but we'll let you have your own fantasy.
What visual did you get? Hold it. Mom walked into this one. What visual did you get?
A really unoiled door closing.
Yes, and Oz never gave nothing to the Tin Man. Obviously, I need some oil in my bag.
I think so.
Could you walk on me later with those high heels? No.
Really?
Got all that.
Okay, sorry.
You never stop. What? This is going to be outtakes. I got so much crap I'm going to blackmail you.
Hit him, please. Thank you. Put the duct tape.
I have duct tape.
Duct tape.
Car.
Go get it over the mouth.
I have silly string in the car, too. Ooh.
You could fill his mouth with silly string and then duct tape.
And what you do with a silly string is pick up your string when you're done. Go.
That's right. Hi, I'm Debbie. I'm a mom. I'm an editor. I'm a writer, and I'm an actress. A lot of different things on my plate, but one thing that's important to me is cancer. Why? Because I'm the mother of a cancer survivor. And the predominant drug that is used in curing my daughter's form